New information, RV wholesale shipments are expected to bounce back in 2024, and that's great news for Indiana, who makes, you know, the most RVs in the world. That's according to a new report from the RV Industry Association. In the road signs quarter forecast, the association predicted an increase near 12 to 16%. It said high interest rates and built up inventory led to a decline in shipments over the past year, but decreased interest rates could lead to a growth trend in the second half of 2024.